Hello friends, hope everyone are fine and doing well. Today we are going to talk about 80/20 rule. It's nothing but the Pareto rule. An Italian economist, he found that 20% of the people owned around 80% of the land in the world. So then this applies not only to the business or economy, it applies to our personal life. So we are going to talk how this time management with this Pareto rule help us to access our goals or increase the standard of living in our life. The first we have to think is that reevaluating our to-do list. Maybe if you have some 10 tasks to do, you have to column them into the two. One based on the efforts and another based on the results. Whether which one needs more effort, that should be at the 10. Least effort should be at the 1. And which one gives more results, that should be at the 10. And less results, that should be at the 1. Then divide the effort by the result. Which one get higher number, that should be at the top priority. And which one getting very low, you should get rid of that. Just a simple thing. And the second what we have to do is that evaluating your task. Just ask yourself whether this task help you to grow in your life, whether this task necessarily need, or I am just doing for the sake of others' convenience. Just evaluating the task, what you are doing, understanding the task, what exactly you are doing with the task. Then the third is that eliminating the distractions. Maybe by opening and closing the doors, maybe the noise from outside, maybe some email or phone notification, message notification. Then what we have to do for the get rid of the distraction? Just watch and notice for one way which is giving more disturbance to them. Then just try to get rid of them. Maybe using noise cancellation headphones, or put your mobile on mute, or maybe you close the door. Or make your wall as insulating to get rid of the noise from external source. These kind of some eliminating distraction, that means 20% of this elimination will end up in the 80% of your success. Then the next is that take a day off. Instead of spending your weekend similar to your work environment, just get out from your room and talk with your son or daughter, talk with your, spend some time with your girl or your boyfriend. Then maybe you can go to the beach or some park. Just enjoy your life at least in the weekend. That's the same thing. And the next is that prioritizing your time. Maybe I am what more focused on 5 p.m. 5 a.m. or 6 p.m. Whatever it is, if you are prioritizing, if you are more focused on early morning, just do all your task on the early morning. If you are more prioritized or more focused on the night, you just do it. Which one you prefer, which one is comfortable for you, just go with that. These are the some of the things will help us to achieve this 80/20 rule. Then why it's called the 80/20 rule? It's some decimal number or some number or percentage. It's not exactly the 80/20. It's maybe 75/25 or maybe 85/15. Whatever it is, just a number. But this 20% of the activities, what you are doing, will end up in the 80% of the results. Maybe 20% of the selling or your products will give you the 80% of the profit. This was noticed by the economist, in Italian economist Pareto. He found that 20% of the people owned 80% of the land. Then he derived everything, and he found it's not only applicable to the economy, it's applicable to the personal life or in the business or everywhere. That's putting a small amount of more focused work on something, it will give the, it will end up in the 80% of the, you don't need to put 80% of the work or 70% of the effort will end up in the 20% of the trend. Just get rid of these kind of things. Which one is giving more comfortable, which one is giving you the success in your life, which one is giving you comfortable, just put just 20, make it to the 20% of the effort will end up in the 80% of the success. I hope so, by changing our habits to the prioritizing our time and re-evaluating our task, will end up in the 80% of the success. If you want to improve this video, if you want to tell more things in this video, just comment it below. See you on next video with some other interesting topic. Until then, bye.